Okay. Cleanliness of pens was identified as one of the ways of controlling diseases and pests in small farms. Cleanliness of pens. We just must take out that time to make sure. The conclusion was that majority of the respondents in the study were aware of important management practice, and this may have contributed to survival. So most of them are going to survival. The point is, your mind system cannot be your system. When you know the general do's and don'ts, and you work with how best fits you, and how best you are getting what you want. So,
yes. I want to say cleaning of the smell.